Have a good day.
The official adventures of
the Grand Master.
This is a fader, so you can just... What it is just on and off. You know, that's all it is. It's kind of like talking, you know, you just speak what you're saying, you know. The more techniques you know, the more... It's like each technique is a word. And so the larger your vocabulary, the more articulate you can speak.
People don't really understand what actually happened then, because there's the pre-rap record hip-hop before people were rhyming on records.
A lot of the clubs further down in Midtown Manhattan, they never wanted to book no MCs or DJs. As time went by and they found out that we were making money, that's when they started booking us. Things started being pushed, getting pushed more downtown.
That's when a lot of the punk rockers started coming up, hanging with us and partying among black and Latinos, where everybody thought it was gonna be some type of racial violence and this and that. But as Uncle George Clinton said, one nation under groove.
When I was competing, I would be, I want to be the best, you know. I want to learn all the tricks and put it together and put mines on top of it and flip everything, you know. And then I guess now I'm more like of a soul searcher, where I kind of just try to outdo what I did yesterday and kind of just do it for the love without competing against anyone else but myself now. Speed up.
Back and I want to be like, yo, I had fun when I was like 20 and I was doing all this crazy shit with the turntablism stuff. I don't want to look back and be like, yeah, man, I was representing. I was keeping it real. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to, you know what I'm saying? I'm having fun and that's what it's all about.